I love these topics because these are areas that have been some of my deepest learnings in the 15 years that I've spent working with children, in terms of being able to, as I've gone along, most effectively meet their needs and witness in them the shift in how much they're able to thrive in my presence. So being on this journey of this inner self-development journey has quite fascinatingly been reflected in the behavior of the children in my work.